MU Healthcare recently conducted its first scan of a patient's lungs using xenon MRI. It's just the second health system in North America to begin imaging patients using this process when a patient inhales hyperpolarized gas during an MRI scan. The image on the left, that's a typical scan. The image on the right, that's from the xenon scan.
What makes this technique especially unique is that it's not imaging tissue. What this technology does is images the gas itself.
After 30 years of research, hyperpolarized gas was recently approved by the FDA for patients ages 12 and older. The gas is now produced at MU and used in a highly advanced MRI suite located in the Next Gen Precision Health Building.
It does take quite a highly skilled team to perform this, but fortunately, because we've been performing it for research, we are ready with the people who can now perform this clinically.
Xenon MRI helps better evaluate lung diseases such as cystic fibrosis, asthma, COPD, and cancer. The patient inhales the gas while the MRI unit scans the lungs. The process takes only 10 to 15 seconds. MU Healthcare doctors are provided with a highly detailed image of the patient's lungs to better help them diagnose and treat the disease.
I want to see your lungs. I want to see how your lungs are functioning, and I want to be able to make a clinical decision and manage you based on your own anatomy. Precision medicine, the patient-specific approach.
Xenon MRI provides a better way to understand the progression of lung disease without exposure to radiation.
For some lung diseases, we do CAT scans twice a year. And over 20 years, that's a lot of radiation. If we could replace that with something like xenon gas MRI, now I've taken 20 years worth of radiation and I've turned it into no radiation.
For University of Missouri Healthcare, I'm Meg Judy.